if most of the relationships or if the majority of one relationship is doubtful, this person is a toxic communicator. This person will never be somebody who fulfills or validates you in a way that doesn't make you feel like you doubt yourself.